The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 228 pounds, Tony Thunder.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.